Round one. Fight! Johnny Cage wins. Flawless victory. Round two. Johnny Cage wins. Fatality. Round one. Fight! Johnny Cage wins. Round two. Fight! Johnny Cage wins. Round one. Fight! Johnny Cage wins. Round two. Fight! Test your might. Round one. Fight! Round two, fight! Round three, fight! Johnny Cage wins. Fatality. Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Fight! Hey! Round two. Fight! Round three, fight! Fatality. Test your sight. Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Round one, fight! Ah!
talking about.
Oh, yeah.
Round one. Round one. Fight! Johnny Cage. test your might. Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Test your sight. You chose wisely. Round one. Fight! Upset by the way his adventures had been portrayed in the past, Johnny Cage found a loophole in his contract and left MCM Studios during the production of Mortal Kombat: The Death of Johnny Cage. He then used his own money to fund the production of his next movie, which is rumored to be the true story of his latest adventures in Outworld. Mortal Kombat: Deadly Alliance broke all records in its first weekend in theaters and made Johnny Cage extremely wealthy. The movie told the true story of how Johnny Cage single-handedly saved the world from the threat of Quan Chi and Shang Tsung's Deadly Alliance.